Mandingo back is one of my favorite steps. It's a step from the Mandingo tribe. Your arms come up, your hands come up. The men have to have their fists closed because we don't want them to look feminine. And then the women have their hands and fingers out. And you just move your back, your shoulders, and your torso, and you bend your knee. And it's heel step, 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 heel step, 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 heel step, step, step. You can even make the hands go in little circles, or you can make it do circles going inward or outward. Step, step. Or another way you can do it is just heel step, heel step, heel step. Or you can even make it go forward. So this step, there's so many variations to it. You can even have it go out. It, but the basic is that heel step, 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 heel step, 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 heel step.